Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Call of Pripyat with a Misery mod. Next thing I'm going to do is go back to this main base over here, sell some stuff, buy some stuff, and then do this mission to place all of these scanners in the anomalies. But before that, I want to show you something pretty cool. One of my viewers told me about this cool thing that you can do. Demo record. Which, when you do that, gives you a camera that you can move around wherever you want. Which, of course, could totally be used for cheating, which I'm not going to do. But you can do some pretty cool stuff with it. It will actually record what you do. Oops, oh god. Oh god, get me out of the ground. You can set keyframes and then play it back. So, for example, I could do... So, space for a keyframe. Up a little bit. Up a little bit. Forwards. Left. Like that. And then, let me... Oh. Get some keyframes here. And... There we go. I don't know what the hell that was. Wrong button. There we go. And then, you can play it back. No thanks, I'm good. Pretty freaking cool. Lot of potential for some cool videos there, and some cool angles and stuff. Of course, you could also use it... Of course, you could also use it to scout ahead to places you haven't been, which I will certainly not do. But, I don't know, maybe I'll be on a... Like a nice vantage point, and the sun will be setting or rising or something, and it'll look cool, and I can just go into the camera and get a new, beautiful view of it. Because the zone is often beautiful. For those rare moments when it's not trying to kill you. I'm kind of going the wrong way. There we go. One of the things I did with it when I was testing it out is I flew with the birds, tried to stay behind them. It was fun. I was one of them for but a moment. God, I'm so freaking heavy with these three scanners on me. Each one weighs a bit over 4 kilograms. 4.46. Now, I suppose I could store two of them, just keep one and then go do that. But I kind of want to just do them all right now.
Aloha!
Hello, Hawaiian. So, tobacco to sell. Need a new battery as well. I'm almost out of my current one, and the only one I had in my inventory was dead. There's something else I was going to sell. What the hell was it? Oh yeah, field cutlery and this... Telescopic mirror. Telescopic? I think it's telescopic. And that's good. Okay, battery. Don't suppose you have ammo, you never seem to. Oh, you do have a little bit. Hmm. Is that more expensive than it is from the doctor? 526, I feel like that might be more expensive. Anyway, let's go buy some more ammo. 526. It is more expensive. Huh. Bastard's ripping me off. Hawaiian. Asshole. I'm just gonna buy it all. I should buy some food too. Anything else I need? I've got suit repair, I've got some spray for my guns. Which I'm actually gonna need to use on my shotgun very, very soon. It's at 92%. Can't let it get below 85. Is that? It looks like a suit repair kit. Or something. And yet I can't pick it up. What the hell? What is it doing on the ground? How strange. Oh my god, that might be the biggest sledgehammer I've ever seen. Is that meant for a giant? I don't think I want to know what this is for. Why is an icon showing up as if I can use it? What does this do? I'm gonna save it. Oh no, I think it just picked something up that was over here. What the hell did I just pick up? What? Axel the rebirth? Warning, do not use in combination with any other drug, as this may prove lethal. Will make you lose consciousness. When you wake up, you will feel reborn. What? What the hell? Massive, massive anti-radiation. Also, a ton of food. Okay, I'm not sure about the reborn part, that sounds religious, but it does appear to be the best anti-radiation thing in the game, so far. I mean, hell, look, even drugs that are specifically for anti-radiation only give you minus 78 per second. This one gives you minus 570 per second. Wow. How much is it worth? Oh my god. Am I ever gonna need it? I don't really think I am. I'm gonna keep it though, because I don't actually need the money yet, and it weighs almost nothing. How strange. And why would he put something so incredibly valuable just sitting on a shelf and just let me take it and sell it? I'm literally selling his own product back to him. You're a very strange man, bone setter. Okay, it's time to go. Oh yeah, I need food. I feel like I'm buying food way too often. Go big or go home. Alright, where to first? I think I was gonna do the parking lot, right? Yeah. Let's go do the parking lot. There's also a stash there. And it's not too far away. I just follow the train tracks pretty much. Whoa. That sound. There's this low hum that always reminds me of emissions. And I just heard it, but it would have already happened by now. So it must not be an emission. Oh my god. Well. God, I almost feel like I should just preemptively kill the bastards from afar. I mean, if one comes at me, I can deal with it, but two or three? No way. I could try to dodge them, I suppose. Might just wait until they get close and then running sideways. Might work. Where'd it go? I just saw it. There it is. What the hell's going on over there? They're freaking out. Come on. Oh my god, I didn't even see that one. Fuck it. I'm already too far gone, Jesus Christ. I thought, yeah, it's only this one that's far away. Nope. There's another one about a foot to my left, just out of the sight of the scope. It's gonna take forever to shoot them if I do it without them aggroing me, though. I need them to come towards me. Towards me! Let's run away. Right, that's pretty good progress. Killed two of them and took no damage. Nice change of pace. Should be able to take any more that come after me. One, maybe two left. Need to stay unzoomed so I can actually see them coming up on me. Okay. Almost there. Let's take a look at this train. Any animalies here? Oh. Right, I remember seeing that thing. Big ball of lightning. That thing's actually going through. It's just going right through the... Oh no, it's open, isn't it? It is open, okay. Looks like there's no artifacts inside, but there's gotta be something. Like the best stash in the game, maybe? Some tools? Can I actually fit inside? Doesn't appear I can. I guess you'd have to jump onto the train from the bridge. Do I want to? How would I get out? Or would I need to? Maybe I could just go to the side. Let's do the parking lot first. I think maybe I'll come back to this when I have less weight on my shoulder so I can run more. Because I feel like I'm going to have to run a lot. More boars. Kitty cat. I'm not even sure if I'm hitting it. I think I pissed it off. Oh god, is that two? Is it gonna get blown up by lightning? There's an anomaly there. There's a bunch. How did it not die? It's a field full of... It should be dead. Hacker cat. Cheater. Oh my god, the thing's moving so fast. Okay. So I need to place it right at the building, basically, it looks like. Be stashes around here. There's an artifact. Looks like it's right at the building or maybe behind it. Find a way in. No, I can't go straight. There's one right there. Or can I go straight? Maybe. I think I can do it. Yeah, that's fine. Oh shit, I'm actually, oh god. Radiation. There's that much radiation here? Holy shit. It actually got through my suit. That's not good. That's alright, I got anti-rad meds. I'm good. Set up scanner. Yes. Okay, I want the oh, hello artifact. Okay, now I just need to make it outside. Oh my god.
Run!
Oh god. I saw it flash just as I, like, jumped into it. I've collected so many anti-radiation drugs, I'll be fine. I'm just surprised to actually manage to get through my suit. I mean, damn. Actually, is there anything else here? On second thought, I don't care. Pathway. Look at that. See it there. I know I can go here. No, not there. Nor can I go. How the fuck did I get in here? What the hell? Okay. Alright. Got a pretty large amount. I could take my super drug, but I think that's a little bit too much. A little bit over the top. Let's try anti-radiation drugs. Okay, 10 seconds. Works over 10 seconds. Okay. I think it wore off, actually. There's an icon that just disappeared that had radiation on it, so I'm assuming that's what it was. Activitabs, maybe? Whoa, oh, Jesus! Oh my god, this place is fucking overrun with animals! Okay, good, they're chasing each other. Okay, yeah, just ignore me. I have radiation protection. But, I think I'll just take Activitabs. Yes, yeah, so I'm assuming the radiation icon in the bottom right. Not the one that's blinking, but the white one. I'm assuming that means it's getting rid of radiation. Oh god. Oh god. Good, one died. Whew, and the radiation's gone. I'm good. Okay. Yeah, I'm really amazed. The radiation actually got through my suit. I mean, look at my wait a minute. It's weird. I thought my radiation protection was higher. None of these lowered, right? No. I thought it was maxed for some reason. Maybe I'm just misremembering. Anyway. Let's go get some body parts. I think I'll ignore those that are within the electricity explosion radius. Yeah, I'll just stick with that. I'm good. Checkpoint, what is this? Oh, it's a banded warehouse. Yeah, let's ignore that for now. Okay, well, I'm gonna be visiting anomalies, obviously, since I'm placing them inside of anomalies. So, I'm gonna want a lot of containers. And I just filled up the only one I have, so let's go back. Oh, God. Let's go back, sell the one that I currently have, and grab another container, which weighs almost as much as the scanner that I just put down. So it kind of makes up for it. Who the hell just talked? Oh, hi. You're not bandits. Oh god, they're bandits, aren't they? Or are they looking at something else? Oh, they're looking at something else. Okay. Whew. Having fun over there? Did they just try to throw grenades at boards or something? Seems a little bit over the top. Pretty sure the only thing you'd find over there are probably boars and pseudo-dogs. And maybe cats.
Заходи, брат, у меня как в Греции, все есть.
Wait. I have another container. I still want to empty this one, but... Huh. Didn't realize I had two on me. Sparkler. 4% stamina recovery, no thanks. I'll sell it. I wonder if the scientists would pay more for artifacts. I don't care that much right now, especially not for such a lowly artifact, but worth looking into. This cattail's worth almost 500. That's a common scientific specimen. That's weird. Thought it would have been worth less. Not that I'll complain, of course. Looks like I should buy more anti-radiation meds. I guess I'll keep this. Maybe I'll come across some insane radiation at some point, but... I mean, if I do, I could just take radioprotectant. Which I'm guessing would probably max out my protection. And I've got so many of them. I've got six uses. Ooh. Titanium grid. You know what? Let me make sure there isn't like a better version of any of this stuff. Don't think so. Okay, let's sell my aluminum frames. Buy a titanium grid. And another camelback. There we go. Sweet. A lot of extra weight and tons of stamina recovery. I can be starving to death and I'll probably still be able to run. At least... decently. Alright, do I want three containers? Do I even have three containers? I do. Yeah, I'll take it. Close to being overloaded, but thanks to my camelbacks, I can still move pretty well. Oh, it's a little flesh. Come here, boy, come here. Where are you going? Oh, I just wanted to pet it. Okay, time to go here and here. Around the Jupiter plant. Which, judging by its size, is probably not a fun time. But let's go to this one first, it's closest. Just past the Anomalous Grove. Is that part of the Jupiter plant that I'm staring at, the buildings? I think I'm looking at these. God, that place is not only large horizontally, but vertically too. What the fuck is going on? Oh, it's part of the anomaly there. I see a bunch of fleshes running around and some sort of a dog creature on fire. Ooh. Much as I like fleshes, when they're in such a huge group, they will attack me. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? I think there's 9 of them. Are they coming towards me? God, I don't want to have to kill them. They're coming towards me, aren't they? Oh my god, my frame rate. What the fuck? Smooth as butter! This place is insane. Things are just exploding and running around everywhere. And I'm hearing gunfire. Right, maybe if I stare at the ground, my FPS will be good. Nope. Right, so I think the biggest danger of the Jupiter plant is poor performance. Somebody's shooting a very fast-firing gun over there. Oh, they're shooting at the fleshes. No! Poor fleshy. That one was Jonathan. Those aren't bandits. No. Oh god, fleshes, you're so dumb. I love you anyway. Probably bring out my stuff, shouldn't I? And there goes another flesh. Okay, so I'm apparently supposed to... Ooh, I just saw an artifact. Yeah, I'm supposed to apparently put it right in the center. Which, it doesn't seem fun to get to. Yep, there's the artifact again. Alright, let's go grab it. I'm wondering what this group is doing. Are they about to come into the anomaly? Ooh, look at it. Alright, I'm going down. Okay, my suit can handle it. My suit's fine. It's probably taking damage though, isn't it? Shit, I think it is. I better grab this quick. Ooh, it's close. Got it. Jellyfish. What's going on, guys? Here, let me help. I'll throw bolts at him. Did I get him? Cool, glad I could help. Thermal and acid protection, toxicity resistance. Looks pretty shitty. Yeah, so what's my suit at? 92%. I could repair it now and waste 1%. Oh, wait a bit. It sounds like they're having fun. Now, do I go in through there or do I just drop down? It's probably better to drop down. I freaked out for a second. It's just a flesh. They're harmless. Remember, fleshes are more scared of you than- Oh, God. Well, I'm scared of that. My aim's not too good when I'm getting 15 FPS. Make that 10 FPS. Hey, hey! You want a hug? I guess not. Seriously, holy shit, what is at the Jupiter plant? What the hell is at the Jupiter plant? It's so big, it's gotta be... just... having so much stuff there. Makes the game run like crap, because this is the, like, the worst FPS I've had in the entire game. It's almost unplayable. I hope I don't have to fight anything in there, because... ugh. Oh, shit. Okay. So I want to see if there's any other artifacts and figure out a pathway before I jump down. Looking for lights on the ground. I don't see any. That little shit's going after the fleshes, isn't he? You little fucker. Yeah. I think I'm hearing a woodpecker. Alright, so it looks like I can go down here and just kind of go diagonally towards the center-ish. Whoa, what the f- somebody's shooting at me. The fuck was that? You might want to- oh god, is that a bunch of zombies? Holy shit! As soon as I shoot at them, they're gonna look at me, aren't they? Who are they aiming at?
Be very, very quiet, they don't- They're going back.
Don't bother the zombies, and they won't bother you. Remember, the zombies are more scared of you than they are of- than you are of it. Of them. I want to throw a grenade so bad. But I don't want to waste my equipment if they're just going to shoot him. I'm going to leave it to them. Just, there's zombies behind my head. Just put it out of your thoughts. They're not aiming at me. I'm fine. You know what? Yellow. Let's go. Oh shit. That's not good. Okay, where do I put this thing exactly? It's really close. What the fuck is that? Take the money to the band. What the hell? Their bandits are mobile? Okay. Where do I place it? Almost there, apparently. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, my suit's ruined now. Damn it, I took too long. I mean, I always buy some fancy repair kit, but... no, I'm gonna do it quick. Quick and clean, quick and clean. So, yeah, the bandits are apparently right over there. Or the bandit, because there appears to be only one. I would go talk to him, but he's running. So... Catching up with him might be a little bit difficult. Anyway. Let's just repair it now. And let's go. I believe I put it right about here. Oh, what the fuck? Where? Where? Where the fuck do I put it? Backwards? Here we go. And I think I go this way. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Go. My screen hasn't cracked. My visor hasn't cracked, so I think I'm good. Wait, I just saw something about the bandit mission. Did I just fail the bandit mission? Hold on just a second, I'll be right back. Alright, back to it. What was I doing? Oh yeah, for some reason there was a notice that popped up about this bandit mission. I thought maybe I'd failed it because the bandit guy died or something, but it's still there. I think? Not really sure what the hell happened. Hey, Fleshy. Hey, Fleshy. But anyway, yeah, everything seems to be fine. So let's head over here. I'm probably gonna get shot at by a bunch of zombies. Oh, they're shooting the fleshes again. Why are you guys so mean? What? What? Bunch of dicks. Who are you anyway?
Слушай, не грузи, а? Вон главный стоит, его и спрашивай. В общем, выкладывай.
Nobody will talk to me. Oh wait, no, you will. What are you? Freedom! Why do you have a totally broken weapon on you? Welding goggles. Not useful for anything.
Что скажешь, брат?
Wait. Wasn't that the bandit? Maybe the mission, like, auto-corrected itself to another bandit that's alive? What the hell? Jack. Huh. Okay. Can't even loot them. Okay. Thank you, world, for pissing on my head. There's a lot of activity around here. I see a flesh. Some guy walking up to another flesh. Oh, God. It's got a toxic anomaly over there. And a kitty cat! Oh my god, look at that group of zombies! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's at least 8. Wait, are they coming towards me? Are they going towards me or away from me? Can't tell. I think they're going away from me. This place just seems ominous. Oh god, they're gonna shoot me, aren't they? I'm pretty sure they're aiming at me. Okay, time to save. I am going to take cover behind this thing. Protect me! Protect me, pillar! Ow. Oh my god. The pillar failed me. Let's switch to armor piercing. Whoa. Where am I getting hit from? Whoa, what the fuck? Ow. Now I'm bleeding and my suit's ruined, you fucker. Alright. Fine. Ow. Let's pretend that didn't happen. I've learned to back away from corners where you're hiding, where you're taking cover, because they tend to throw grenades in your direction. Any other bandit assholes want to fuck with me? Okay then. That doesn't sound good. That does not sound good. I do not like the sound of that. Yeah, mob him. Go for it. Be my guest. Fuck you. You were a bandit, right? Yes, you were. Usually people in trench coats are. Although, as I've learned, not always. Flesh-eyed, not worth it. Old hammer. Don't think this stuff's worth the wait. Nah, I'm good. I really do love how when you're out of the rain, everything gets quieter. Really cool sort of atmospheric effect. It's nice. Makes it feel more like a real place. Got four snork legs on you. Bunch of animal parts. Bunch of animal parts. Jesus, they've been working hard. Side dog fur. Actually seems quite valuable. Sleeping pills. Whoops. All right, there's one more, right? bandits had a lot of good stuff on them. Pretty good haul from that. Okay. This one looks like it's gonna be fun. Am I gonna have to jump from pillar to pillar to get the artifact? I feel like this is gonna be a platformer. Alright, well at least I'm done with that mission. But I do want the artifact. And something tells me jumping into the toxic sludge is not a good idea. So... oh my god, this seems kinda dangerous. Seems a little bit dangerous. Seems slightly dangerous. Oh my god!
Come here! You're mine.
Oh, I just picked up two? What the hell? There are two right there? I'm glad I have two containers. Are they just stuck on each other? I don't know, but please put it inside. Okay. That went far better than I could have possibly expected. I'm expecting to need like 10 tries to get that. Alright, where does this go? Well, but done. I one-shot at that anomaly. Holy crap. How often does that happen? Okay, what did I get? Got soul and stone blood. Oh, that is a terrible artifact. That is also horrible. Oh well. Looks like I took the exact perfect amount of containers. Let's head to the scientist's bunker. And sell a bunch of stuff and collect my reward. That's a bandit, since I'm right outside of the bandit place. I'm not sure if they're angry at me, though. Pretty sure they would have already shot me. I think they're cool. Okay, goodbye. Just don't look them in the eye, and they won't harm you. I don't know what they're doing, I just hear explosions.
There's so many of them.
And it disturbingly looks like they're aiming at me. But they're not. They're not. I don't think I have any energy drinks or anything that can give me more restoration to my stamina. Although, to be honest, at this point I have so many drugs, I don't even know what the hell all of them do. Yeah, I badly need food though. I'm pretty sure all of my stamina is coming from the camelbacks. Hey guys, what's going on?
Go fetch! Go fetch!
Almost there. You're shooting at me, are you? I think you're shooting at me. Or maybe they're just shooting at the fleshes that are near me. Not sure, but I do know I'm gonna run to the scientist's bunker. Oh yeah, they're shooting at me. I'm gonna blow up in a second from a grenade, aren't I? Run! Oh god, oh. Lurch, lurch, lurch to victory. Lurch to victory! I'm so close to the protection of the scientist's place. Right there. It's right there. Okay. I'm good. And before I sell them all, which ones does this guy need? Meechunk and Kalibok. Alright, so I can sell them all. But first, what's my reward? 17,500, nice. Alright. What are the results? Registered unusual activity north of here. Judging by the received data, I expect the Yamas formation there is unstable. The regular detectors won't be able to detect the anomaly. You'll need a Svarog, one of our own inventions. Okay. Investigate the area using an improved detector. Can you give me one? Do I need to buy one? They need my help. Sure, what do you need? Talk to the stalkers. Escort them, protect them, and guide them through difficult terrain. Any information? What about the parking lot? No. Concrete bath? No. No. Let me sell my artifacts here. This one's worth a good amount. Pretty sure these are really shitty, though. Oh, 2,900, that's actually not bad. $600, also not bad. I actually have a lot of money now. Wonder what kind of special equipment I can get from that guy back at... The hell was the name of that place? Skadufsk? The main ship where I was located before? Anyway, take my stuff. Body parts. Lots and lots of body parts. You like body parts, right? You're a scientist. Study them. Sleeping pills I also don't need. You're gonna cancel the trade dialogue by walking away, aren't you? Yep, yes you are, of course. Fucking asshole. Right, looking pretty good. Now, do you sell this better detector? Doesn't look like you do. Russian chocolate. Oh my god, plus 1,000 calories. Who knew Russian chocolate had so many calories? It's also extremely expensive. I suspect this might cost more than it does from Hawaiian. Maybe? Not quite sure. Ah, fuck you for walking away. God, I hate that. Why did Herman hire to protect me? Hired me to protect the squad during the taking of the measurements? Fascinating.
Здоров.
Привет, брат.
Oh yes, I found your note. Army medkit, thank you.
Ну, чего тебе?
Здравствуй. Удачи тебе.
All right, so what's the deal with this better detector, this Farog? I'm supposed to use it to do something, but I don't actually have it. Yeah, I don't even have it. Maybe I just need to do other missions to get it? Like, maybe this one, for example? Talk to the stalkers. Do I want to do that right now? I kind of do. Let me dump some stuff, though. Yeah, before I do that, let me go back. And I think I'm going to dump my shotgun. Much as I like it, it's a good weapon. I don't think I really need it. I don't think it's worth the weight, even with the reduced weight. It seems like, at the moment, with my current armor, if I'm close to an enemy, I'm pretty much dead. It seems like distance is my biggest... the biggest way to protect myself at the moment. Which means the shotgun is damn near useless. Although it's good against certain things, like those little rat creatures, for example. Still, though, I don't think it's worth the wait. So I'm gonna dump it. I'll keep one container on me, I'll buy some food. Much as I want a new weapon, I think the most important thing for me to go for at the moment is just some really good armor. Some sort of crazy suit that both gives me good protection like this, but also has good armor at the same time, like the exoskeleton thingamabob, and I'm just behind the building right now, aren't I? Yes, I am.
Ну, привет!
Aloha!
In the cell? Not really. Lurch to my box. Okay, keep one, dump the other ammo. Let's dump the shotgun. Yeah, now I do not have much weight. Looking nice. Lean, mean running machine. Actually think I might need to repair my weapon. ...93%. No, not yet. Actually, wait a minute. What's the most I can repair it? Wait, I have no supporting... Shit. I didn't mean to click that. I was about to say, I have no supporting material to increase how much it heals. But what about the industrial grease? Weapon cleaning and lubrication. Uh-huh. Anyway, I need to buy some more.
Как дела?
Время дорого. Рассказывай.
Okay, food. Lots and lots of food. These have tons of calories. I like them very, very much. Actually, it might have been cheaper at the doctor. I'm not sure. It's not that big of a difference. It's really expensive either way. Oh, look, a grenade! I'll take a grenade. The grenade even has three uses. I guess it can explode three times. Yeah, I should get two of these. God, 6,000 for food. Jesus. Ugh, pains me. Actually, I don't need this grenade here. This one. That's the shitty grenade. Okay, lube stuff. Weapon cleaning thing. Where are you? I think the doc has it.
В общем, выкладывай. Что-то ты.
Yeah, here we go. You know, since I did get rid of my shotgun, I'm actually going to put my grenade launcher attachment on. I doubt I'll use it, but I'll put it on. Also, since it is my only weapon, I'm going to buy some more ammo. That is a lot of ammo. How much weight is that? That was only 2.7 kilograms, that's really not that much.
Будь здоров.
Okay, grenade launcher, there we go. Let's grab some grenades. I believe I have two or three. Three. I think it's V to switch to it. There we go. Plop one in. Okay. Seriously? That's my aiming for the grenade? Oh, that's a wonderful sight. I'm thinking this grenade is going to be almost entirely useless unless I'm shooting it into a room. Like an enclosed room like this, if it was full of creatures, I suppose I could just walk around and just go boom. But from afar, not so much. What if I take off the scope? This doesn't really tell me where it's gonna go. It's gonna be hard as hell to aim. But, eh. Maybe I'll find it useful. Yeah, it's like midnight. Let's go to sleep. Could eat more. Kinda wanna eat more. I'm gonna eat more. There we go, now I can run like friggin' crazy. Let's go do this mission for the scientists. I feel so free now that I can run everywhere.